way. Your job's a joke, you broke. Your love lies to your way. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year. But
Cat News.
I'm Katie.
I'm Destiny.
And next Friday we don't have any school, so enjoy your spring break. Now on to charades.
Talking. Lips. Mouth.
Yeah.
Okay. Don't mouth it either.
Like, squeeze it out, yeah.
Oh, milking a cat.
Yeah! Rolling dice.
No.
Feeding the homeless.
You're close.
Charity. Feeding.
Passing feeding, out food. Feeding what?
Chickens.
Oh, blueberries.
It's bread.
Baking bread?
Oh, no! You literally got farther.
Bread? It's bread. Oh, feeding the ducks.
Yes,
yes, sir.
Lifting, curls, squats, gym.
You close.
Workout.
Yeah.
A frog.
Lipstick. Yes.
Scissors.
Right.
Now I'm going to disappear. Oh. That was such a good segment. Congratulations to Shalini for winning the spelling bee. Now great. Now to the next segment. I never knew that class could be so much fun. Speaking of fun, don't forget about the Spring Fling Dance on April 1st.
Remember, tickets are limited. Next segment.
Yes. No. We need a progress.
We still don't. Oh, we do have
this looks bad, so I have to fix it. But yeah.
Is it upside down?
Knock it. Okay.
And on the drip, though.
the lake right here?
Yes. Stop! Oh my goodness.
I hope you enjoyed Cat News. Go Cats!
It's for the way you look at me. Oh, it's for the only one I see. V is very
Go Cats!